together now. What's your vision?
Hey guys, this is Priyam GX bringing another Clash of Clans video. In this video, I will be showing you how can you loot over 2 lakhs gold and elixir in each raid by training very low cost troops. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing that comes is selecting the proper base. So we are gonna looking for a base where there is no resources in storages, but the available loot is showing over 1.5 lakhs. That means all our loot are inside the gold mines and elixir collectors. So we are gonna targeting those mines and collectors in these types of raids. The second thing is, what is my army composition? Well, I train 80 plus barbarians, 100 plus archers and 5 to 8 wall breakers. I bring these wall breakers cause if the mines and collectors are inside of the walls, then I have to break into with them. And in case of spell, I bring 3 lightning spells. Now let me show you my first attack. Always check the CC troop first, but here no need of this cause the base is inactive and the villager is not under any clan. First, drop some archers on the unguarded things. Then drop the barbarians in front of the mines and the collectors to distract the defenses, and from the back the archers to take out all the loots. If there is any question regarding this video, put a comment in the comment section. If you like my video, hit the like button. You can check out my other videos by clicking in this on-screen video. Don't forget to subscribe. Ending up my video. See you guys later.